And today, like I've been saying for some time, there are now two Indias. There is one India which is connected, prosperous India. Most of us come from that India. Delhi, Bangalore, Lucknow, the big cities of India, they are connected, they are rich, and they are moving forward fast. And then there is the second India, which is the poor India, which is still unconnected. And that is almost 60 to 70% of India still today is unconnected. And the job that we have over the next 10 or 20, 30 years is to take that unconnected India and connect it to the prosperous India. What has been happening over the last 20, 30 years is that we have been growing very fast. So for the first time in our 60 years history, we don't have shortage of money. The connected India is growing fast enough now, 9% over the last 5 years. Even when the rest of the world is in a recession, we are growing at 7%. So we are generating enough money to start seriously impacting the unconnected India and to start actively connecting it. And this is the mission that most of you are going to do. And when I say connected India, one of the speakers mentioned about IT, about how important IT is to connect India. But it's not just IT. It is connecting India in multiple ways. It is IT, it is roads, it is healthcare, it is financially connecting India, and making sure that every single person in this country is connected to the Indian economy and to the world economy. That is the job that youngsters have. And you will see 20, 30 years from today, bulk of India will look like the large cities.